We're going to do what's called the aerobic circle drill. Again, this is after the dynamic warm-up. This is a great warm-up exercise to really get the legs moving. Okay, Carrie, go for it. Pick up your speed as you go.